everyone, and welcome to PongoPuppies Plays, King's Quest. This is a lot. And in this one, we are going to play Chapter 5, The Good Night. We're going to continue where we left off last week, or on Tuesday, rather. So, old King Graham just explained to Gwendolyn that he's dying. And he's trying to remember all the stuff that he forgot when he was telling her this story originally. Oh, neat. Everybody move forward one. Everybody move forward another one. And it's sad. Okay, now we're gonna go over here. I'm gonna go up. Let's see. If I go over to the right, she can go over to the right. Okay. Oh, I had to do it all at the same time. I couldn't just wait and make her stop. Okay, my mistake. I thought I could get her over there and then work, but I was mistaken. I'll stop that. Alright, we're here now. We're here now. Alright. Alright, so the only thing we can do is go up 3. If I just go straight over... Oh, she can't even go off the screen. I see. Alright. I thought I could hold her there like I did with Rosella. Alright, so I have two options. I can go up, which will knock her off, right? For some reason it didn't. If I go over here though, it did. That was a test. Okay, so she can't cross that line, so going to the right is absolutely a no-no, so I have to go up. That's fine, I can go up. That's fine. Okay, so I can wait. I just did something wrong with that one over there. Alright. But if I go to the left, this one over here on the right will cross and it'll be no-no. Right, okay. So I have to go up. Well, we could just do this by process of elimination, I guess. So I have to go up because I can't go right. Okay. So why can't I go left? I don't see why I can't go left here. I mean, I shouldn't go left because it doesn't make any sense. Why can't I go left? My line's unbroken. Okay, so I can go left. Hold on a sec. You'll be fine. So, every time I tried to go left, it didn't work. I wanna... For the record, I knew what my answer was. I knew what the answer was. I just... For some reason, I couldn't go left.
And there was this whole other hidden Wetzel.
Come here.
Did I ever tell you about the time I raced on top of the bridge trolls?
Ooh, that'd be fun.
Grandpa, stop. Your stories were perfect.
Gwendolyn's getting mad.
Today you tell me that no story is ever done? It just stops being rewritten?
I will go back and fix them.
Oh, his head disappeared there for a minute. Okay, so fire stopped. Wow, look at that tree. We've talked to the tree in every chapter.
We were planted in Daventry at the same time, but just like my legacy, this tree would outgrow me.
You're supposed to tell the story about how I really thought there'd be an achievement for talking to the tree in every chapter. I'm upset that there's not, for the record. I'm pretty sure I did it in my main story, in my main game. Anyway. Yeah, that's the tree. Let's go see how Amaya is doing. I mean, he's supposed to be telling the story to Gwendolyn to be all like, hey, I'm not, gonna use artificial ways to make myself live. And yet he wants to retell the story.
The fumes from the Crumbler 2 is still stuck to the wall.
All that time you only made us to some Crumbler 2?
Not been sold yet.
Aww, that's so sad. Oh, what's that? Oh, what's this? Nothing?
There were many Crumblers over the years. But the first one was my favorite.
Okay. So what happened? Did the Crumbler explode?
She never stopped filling those work orders.
Or did she die? I guess we'll never know, like the Hobblebots. I'll have to go replay the story. And choose Hobblepots the whole time and see if I can get a Hobblepot thing. Now the whole world's on fire again. Oh, not the petunias. She loved those. Not the tree! Not the tree! Not the tree! Oh god, the tree! The tree! Yeah, I guess the castle makes more sense. Okay, can't go forward. So we'll have to take the long way home. Well, this stopped being on fire. That's good news, right? How's my statue doing? Can I tie up to my statue? No, I cannot. Is this Manny just messing with him, you think? Oh, that was scary. Come on, Graham, let's go. Oh no, Ulfie. Yeah, that works. Oh, we haven't had one of these. Oh, hey, I didn't say go backwards in a while. Very reminiscent of the first game. Achaka. And, all the rest of those words that I don't remember. It's okay, Graham, we're good. We're doing fine. The castle looks like it's on green fire. That's a thing that just happened. Wow.
Hello there, friend.
Alright, man, Annie, what do you look like now, Caddy?
Hasn't your game grown tired?
Oh, I'm quite finished expending my efforts to refine this cesspit.
Now you're just gonna destroy it?
I sacrificed my best years to the pursuit of a better Daventry.
Or, killing me.
Now there's nothing left for me to do except watch as it burns to the ground. And to hope.
Well, I mean, that's not gonna.
It was never about a better Daventry.
He's right, it's never about that.
You just want to prove you're better than me.
Better than you? What have you ever contributed
everything.
To this
kingdom? Everything!
If I win the night tournament, you wouldn't even be standing here.
I mean, now, I beat you,
you
right?
Your entire legacy to all the Cretans that sacrificed their lives to build it.
Oh!
Well, then, leave my family out of this. Come out of hiding.
He's so...
I'll grant you the rematch.
Please don't. I'm really bad at streaming those.
Your bones are too weak for a duel of strength, and your ankles would fracture in any contest of speed.
He's not even here.
Would your rusty memory even provide any decent competition in a game of wits?
What's the matter, Manny?
Manny.
Are you afraid if I win, you will run out of excuses for why you were never crown.
I mean, I beat you, Manny. I beat you in number one.
Prove to me that and you're still strong
and I'll beat you here too.
You know where to find
I got this. Come on, Manny. I actually don't remember what that key is for. I
don't fail me now.
Seriously, I do not remember where that's from. I'm having memory problems like Graham. Let's see what I mean, that's probably for the goblin place, right? Have we gone down here? Let's see. I think down here is the water. I can't remember anything else down this way. Oh, the tournament board. Can I go this way? Oh, they cut down the tree! This is where, in chapter one, bees fell on us. And the river's been dammed over. Can I cross over it? Oh, how things changed. Alright, I guess can't go that way. We'll go to the tournament place. It's been a while since we've been here. Is Ulfie underneath us? Hi, Ulfie. Alright, or maybe we just have permanent bridges now. That's a thing. Come on, he's gotta be in here, right? This is where it all starts. What's that? Wait, what was that? And that? And that?
I had tried my hand at designing an escape room.
Ooh, an escape room.
He was definitely locked in here. If only I could remember her combination.
Cool, an escape room. Just like the one from last puzzle. Seriously, what's with all these little bunny things? They're adorable, and I want to check them out. Come on, let me... No? Alright, what's up here? Purple badger.
My favorite. Abstract art.
You hate abstract art.
I can't quite recall what the picture looked like.
It's a purple badger.
Was it purple?
And it was still purple. That's.
Was it purple?
I guess it wasn't purple. Okay.
Wait 1 second.
I guess we'll come back to that. I guess I'm not supposed to know what that is yet. Alright, what's up here? What's over here? Bunny rabbit, frog, purple badger, Mr. Fancy Cakes. Okay, honestly, I want to play with these, they're so cute. And this is the combination that I don't know yet. Alright, let's start right here in the middle then, and go from there. Alright, number one, blow out the candle. Or take candle. This will...
These things are always more fun in groups.
This light will help clear up your tunnel vision. Okay, so I gotta go into the tunnels. Okay, so 4, Mr. Fancy Cakes, 8, let's see. Oh, what's going on here? I don't put them on to see which one weighs more? I can't move anything, so I guess I'll come back to this in a little minute. Alright, so there's nothing else I can do. Was there a bunny there? Oh, it went behind the pillar. It just like blinked out of existence. Alright, I'll leave this then. Take the candle, I guess. Not worry about those cute little fuzzy bunnies or anything. And let's see where we go from here. Let's go this way. I mean, I know where the tunnels are, so... That's good, at least. Nothing's on fire anymore. Oh, can I get a purple badger? Nope, he's gone. Oh! That's cool, there was something inside there. I gotta say that I think the purple badger is one of my favorite achievements in the first level. But I don't know how you're supposed to get that without looking that one up. Because, I don't think I could. Hey, let's grab this. Let's just pick up random objects and use them on stuff. That's how this game is played. After all. Oh, guess I can't come this way. I wonder if anyone will say anything about it. How far are you guys gonna let me go? Oh, that's cool. All the frogs I tried to catch. Huh, I got a little cutscene here. Can I use Triumph commemorative plate? I miss Triumph. 104 gates. Lit candle. This light will help clear up your tunnel vision. Commemorative gate. Fruit picker.
Wake up, Graham.
Oh, that's mean. That's a little mean. Alright. I guess I need something and I probably don't have it yet. Welcome back. I couldn't use the picker even though I wanted to. Okay, looks like you can only go in one direction.
There's nothing else to see that way.
Well, I mean, that's not true. Obviously, there's something to see that way. Or we wouldn't be blocking it off for the future. Alright. Let's go into town, then. You know, I kind of miss Young King Graham's running speed. Everything's burned. I can still go in here, though. Okay, I can just immediately come back out again. I'm pretty sure I didn't hit the button to come back out, but I did. Alright, well, I found something in Amaya's shop, so maybe there's something in Acorn slash...
It seemed like when nope. I was younger, every door was open to me. But as I grew...
There's a metaphor for you.
Locked as well. Really only leaves me with one choice.
That I chose in the first game. I mean, that makes sense.
I have beefed up security on that.
Oh, I can't get out.
Sure, no, that's how wolves could break in. The lock was crafted from very rare chromium.
Chromium?
Mined from the caverns in Ceridia. It was resistant to magic.
Cool.
Required multiple keys.
He's so proud of himself. Like, look at me, I made that.
I remember where I had hidden them.
Okay, so one's in this escape room, one I have. I can't get to... Manny is clearly on the other side of that, so... Alright, that clears up the town. I like the idea that in the first game you had to choose one of the places to go in, and every option was open to you. But then as the game went by, clearly your first choice, and the choices you made along, narrowed down your choices at the end of the game. It's kind of neat, in a way. Let's see, I fell down here when I was younger. And there's something here. Glad my memory of chapter one's coming back to me. Can I grab that? No? Let's see. Do I have anything in my inventory?
Hold on. Let's stop. Wake up, Graham.
Nope.
Apologies. Wake up, Graham.
Nope. Nothing works. Okay, let's leave. Alright. Let's head to those tunnels now that we have a lantern. A lit candle, rather. Well, actually, first let's go this way. This is where we dropped the bees. Can we put the candle here? Nope, that's not right. I think we can put the... Oh, something happened. There we go. There we go, we can put the plate on there. That's cool. Let's put the other one down there. That way we're not holding on to it. Okay, that's neat. I'll wait until I get all three. I love the fact that all the places we've been to before matter here. So let's go to the place where they did the test of strength. And, I can't believe in all the years we've never finished the Fantastical Floating Islands. I mean, there's tents or something over there, right? And I can't get over there. Get over there.
The Hobblepots and I used a spell from Hagatha's book to enchant the floating island to actually float.
Oh, indeed, it actually floats now. That's super cool. I can't get over there, but it's cool nonetheless. Good for you guys. Man, Hagatha, you had it. And that case, let's go over to where we fought the Merchant of Miracles. Fought for the Merchant of Miracles. We'll go in the caves in just a minute. Looks like we can't go any further.
Goblins thrived in the rocks to the east, so I stayed away.
That doesn't seem like a good solution to your problems, but okay. If that's what you really want, Graham. Alright. Enough looking about. Oh, I didn't need a candle to go in here. This place is lit! Oh man, I kind of miss all the wolves. Coming at me, out of nowhere. Ooh. Nope, nothing. Sorry, Graham. I thought...
I was happy my lighting project had been implemented. But I did miss...
I miss using the pumpkin lantern, too. I miss the pumpkin lantern, too. Alright, this is a lot longer than I remember it being in the dark. Alright, so we're on the other side now. Let's see, what do we do over here? I think this is where we freed Triumph. Oh, we have a thing to look.
Return,
yep.
Sealed up the goblin holes.
That's a good plan. I don't know if you needed to board them. Alright. Let's keep going. I mean, they knew goblins were a problem. Seems like relocation could have helped solve everybody's problems. Alright, so over there is where we did the speed test trial thing. How are we going to get that down without Acorn ramming it in? Like in the first chapter. Oh, you know what? I have an apple picker. Maybe that's how. There we go. Come on. That works. You almost broke it, but that works. Ding. Alright. I don't know how to get over to the other side over there. Because that's where we had the speed test was over there. Speed trial. And I don't know how to get over there. But I do have the commemorative plate.
Something seems off.
Well, yeah. I could see why something would seem off.
The key was a bit too high for me to reach.
I don't think my cherry picker will help from here. Also, I don't have it anymore, so yeah. Why isn't this goblin hole sealed up like the others? Strange. Alright, let's, I mean, where did all these goblin houses come from? Because that's what this is. Absolutely, like, without a doubt, that's what this is. They're gonna make me walk through it again? That's weird. Last time... Gwendolyn's like, you're not gonna make me listen to all that again, are you? And he's like, no, not really. Oh, we'll walk through it again. I got the plate, and I know where the plate goes. So, yeah. It's more direction than I normally have. I'm just kind of figuring out where I'm going. Alright. So, down this way. How do I get over there? I don't remember. Alright, let's put the final plate down. And let's solve this puzzle. Let's have this... There we go. I like how the cape is in three dimensions. There we go. And finally... Triumph himself. You know what? I should have gone the other way. I didn't realize I could. Okay. R, I... Oh, and he's pointing to P. That's not at all upsetting. But it spells rest in peace. Because that... Oh, no, it's Rest in Peace Triumph. Because Triumph died probably at the end of the second one. That's... Oh! Rest in peace. Requiem and Apache. Alright, got that key. I still have... that weird... tunnel... clue. I have that weird tunnel clue. And I have something on the goblin thing that's really high up. I have two keys. I can't get over this way. I can't go back home. So what do I have? I have key, candle. This light will help clear up your tunnel vision. And another key. So there's two more keys. And I know where both of them are. I wonder where I go now. This light will help clear up your tunnel vision. I went to the only tunnels I know, but they didn't seem to have any problem with lights. I can't go across that. So let's see. I already looked through there. I got keys and...
Daventry's pumpkins thrived after the squirrels moved back to Avalon.
Can I put a key in the pumpkins? Or can I put
apologies,
the light?
It was a...
I guess I do something with the pumpkins, that's for sure.
Daventry's pumpkins.
Can't put the key on the pumpkins like I did with, in the first game, which would, you know.
Wake up, Graham.
Well, maybe not so much. Alright, so let's see. Where do I gotta go? I already used the fruit picker. There's nothing here.
Look, I phased out that memory for a reason. It's not important.
All right.
For the story.
That sounds like a hidden achievement to me.
Fine. Keep wandering through old memories, but there aren't any new things to see in that direction.
That's fine. I don't care. I can't use it now. I get a little bit farther every time.
All right, so I did hang on to this memory, but just for fun.
Okay, that's fine. That seems strange. I should have gotten an achievement or something. That seems very achievement.
I never did get to try any of those croissants. Now, can we get this story back on track?
No, every time you tell me to get away from the story... Oh, I did get an achievement! Yay! Rare achievement! Raisin the Dead found some very old pastries. I knew it! Oh man, after 5 chapters, I can spot a hidden achievement. When Graham tells you not to do something, you should do it. That's what that means. That's what I've learned in 5 chapters. To do things the protagonist tells you not to do. Alright, am I moving anywhere? Can I just jump off a... No? There we go. Nope. There we go. There we go. Alright, so this isn't where I needed to go, but it was still fun. Alright, so where should we go now? We went... I can't think anywhere else we need to go. Our clue is tunnel vision. Where are the tunnels? We went to the tunnels. I mean... The only tunnel I can think of is the tunnel with the wolves in it. But... That doesn't seem to be where we need to go anymore. So I'm gonna head there again and... See what I can find. I can't look at my statue. Let's go back in the tunnels. See if there was something I missed. I can't just hold out my candle. Is one of these lanterns unlit? Those two are... Okay, well that's a tunnel. I clearly saw it before. I thought a Wetzel-Wolf was gonna come out of there. But all I needed was the freaking... Alright, I got it. I figured it out. It took me a really long time, but I figured it out. And you know what? For me, that wasn't as long as it could have been. Alright, what's it say? This puzzle has you trapped. Use the shovel to dig up the answer. Oh, okay, I know where that is. I'm gonna take that. Thank you. Alright, we're good. I know where that is. Alright, that wasn't so bad. I wasn't stuck on that one nearly as long as I thought I would be. I like how his version of an escape room is an escape kingdom. Alright. X marks the spot, yes? Yes, X marks the spot. You're doing good, Graham. I'm very proud of you. Oh, my hat's slipping. There we go, hat's better. It's always knife to meet the pun king. Knife. Yep, that's a knife. Oh, okay, now I get to carve a pumpkin? Yeah, let's go do that. Oh, the pun king! Pumpkin! That's not much of a pun, is it a pun? Pun? Yeah, it could be a pun. I don't know. Pun king. Pumpkin! Oh man, that was clever! That was clever! Oh, that went the wrong way. That's alright, it's just one screen back. Look at this! I'm doing so much better this time around! Come here, pumpkins! Pun King, pumpkin! Haha, I got it! Ah, good for us. A fishing pole. Okay. That's a fun looking puzzle. Pumpkin. I've always wanted to try to fly fishing before I croak. Alright, that was easy. Let's go catch that frog with the... Yep, let's go through here. Oh man, I'm doing so much better this time around. I was just stuck on the first one, but then I got it. Alright, let's fly fish some of these... croaks. Froggies. That works. Man, that fishing pole is as big as you are. There you go. Uh-huh, with a fly. Oh man, that's so funny. I like that, that's cool. Come on, jump. There you go. Get it, Graham. I probably should have used the fishing pole to get down the other. Oh, look at that, eight. Eight. Alright, eight's one of the numbers. All that work and I got one number? Can I get the fishing pole? I should have used the fishing pole to see if I could get out the other key that I can't reach. Alright, so I got eight. See what that does for me. And indeed, if I can find it. Alright, so I solved what I think is all the riddles to the escape room puzzle. And I got the number 8 from it. Which is good. But there's way more numbers than 8 in there. And all of these little tiny fuzzy things. Yep, I got that. Alright, so 8's a number. 8, yep. I don't know where it goes, but 8's one of the numbers. Frog with the number 8 written on its back. Okay, so the eight goes here. Do I have to count all the fluffy bunnies? Because I can do that. I can count the fluffy bunnies. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm pretty sure there's 5 fluffy bunnies. And I know that there's 1... right here, so 6 fluffy bunnies. I got 6 and I got 8. So then, what is the badger? And Mr. Fancy Cakes, for that matter. Did I get this one? I mean, this is Mr. Fancy Cakes. Alright, so what... So... What am I doing here? Oh! Why didn't I try that before? Okay, that's too much. That's fine. Let's try this one. That's too much. Alright. Let's put this one up here. I gotta put it somewhere. Nope, that's too much. Put it up here. And here? Nope, that's too much. This is gonna be too much too. I mean, they're clearly bigger. Yep, okay. Hey, that worked! Are the big ones 5? 5. 6, 7, 8. Nope, they are not 5. That's too much. Whoops. Okay. I got Mr. Fancy Cakes to stay even. Are they 2? If they are 2, then that'll make that even. Okay, so they're 2. And if that's 5, I think it's 5. I'm not entirely positive it's 5. Okay, so these are 2. We know that. We just gotta figure out what the big one is. Alright. Is it 3? Because 3 and 2 would make 5 and it's too much. So it's gotta be 3, right? So let's say that. Let's say that's 3. So, if that's 3, that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If that's the case, then that number will go over here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Excuse me, 9. Okay, so this number is 9. Mr. Fancy Cakes is 9. Mr. Fancy Cakes is 9. The little ones are 2. The big one is 3. Mr. Fancy Cakes is 9. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, 9. Mr. Fancy Cakes is 9. Okay, so 1. I can come up with the fluffy bunnies in a minute. So, 9 is the last number. I always go the wrong way. 9. This one's going to be 8. What was the first? Oh, the fluffy bunnies. Oh, but what's the purple badger? Then. So we know where Mr. Fancy Cakes is. Okay, this is the purple badger.
I may badger. Be remembering this wrong.
Alright, let's see. Was it pink was badger?
Pink? Was it orange? Was it purple?
Alright, so there's... Okay, is it two? Because we go like that.
Was it orange?
And that.
Was it pink?
It's 2. It looks like a 2. Purple. Purple has the curve to it. Wait, yep, it's that? 2. It's 2. Alright, so. Purple Badger's 2. Purple Badger is that one. Oops, wrong way. Alright, I think there's 6 fluffy bunnies. There's either 6 or 7. Nope. 7? 7 fluffy bunnies? Yeah, 7 fluffy bunnies. I just wanted to make sure I could count the last one. Alright. That's great. I figured that one out. Oh, achievement! Escape Room Elder. 20 gamer score. Rare achievement. Escaped the tournament theater. Good. The problem is, though... I just have that. I should have used the fly fish to try to get the one I can't reach down. So, how do I get that one down? Can I even now? I mean, they wouldn't have made it so I couldn't, right? If I did what I just did. Would they have? So I solved the tournament escape room. And now I'm going to try to see how I get the big one down. Acorn shook the tree. Well, ran into the tree. I don't think I can do that. But that is the last one I'm missing. And I think I was supposed to use the fly fish on it. But... I have since used the flyfish. Does that mean I can't use it now? Or did I miss an object that I could pick up before? So let's go back, see if I can throw a frog at it. See if that solves my problem. Because I got to keep the frog. I got to keep the frog for some reason, right? We'll find out. Oh, don't go back in there. Alright, let's see. They stopped being boarded up. How did you not notice this? Go in there. Like, on our way through, these were all boarded up. Can I throw a frog down there? No, I can't throw anything down there. Okay, well that's good to know. Hey! I don't remember this here last time. Hey, look how happy he is. Oh, okay. That happened. Alright, that's fine. At least I got the ladder. Maybe I had to wait until I went back and forth. I don't know. But I got it. Okay, Grant's back to his feet. So let's go get that one I couldn't get before. Which I was sure was down here, but I didn't think it was down this far. So let's go back to the tree. Do a circle. And go back. Because maybe it checks... I want to get over there. Because that's where the tournament of speed is. Alright, so... this one... where's the... okay, now they're boarded up. Boarded up. Boarded up. Okay. They're boarded up. Let's go in here. Let's come back out of here. Now we got the... now we got the... the goblin stone houses. We are good now. Not sure what was up with that, but either way. Let's use the ladder. Not sure why I had to go back and forth between screens, but we got it. Alright, we got all the keys. So let's go put them in the keyholes and see what we get. And we're walking through here again. So when I put this on YouTube, I'm going to cut the part where I walk through the cave. And let's see, what... so this should count as the Duel of Wits, right? Because I really don't want to play him in that challenge, because I'm just not good at that challenge. When I stream, I'm fine on my own at home. I guess I'm home now, but I'm fine on my own when I don't have an audience. It's just harder or something when I stream. I'm not sure. All right, let's see.
I have beefed up security on that back gate. Yeah. Let's
put the keys in. All right, blue key goes in the blue hole. I'm gonna have to do this for all of them. Alright, I can do this for all of them. I'm just hitting the button over and over again. There we go.
I remembered where all the keys were, and the lock was open, which proved my mind was still quick. I pocketed the chromium. It was too rare to leave sitting on the ground.
Slowly, I pocketed the chromium slowly. So... what I really liked in Chapter 1 was that... I can't climb that again. Was that at the end of each challenge... ooh! Achievement! Quick-minded, 20 gamer score. Proved your mind is still quick. So what I really liked about the first chapter was in order to pass to the next one, you became friends with everybody you beat. And that was cool. You know, it proved that Graham was... a king because he made friends, not because he was smarter or braver or faster or stronger than they all were, but because I probably should have... nah, it's fine. Can I still? No. And you know, the kingdom was built on friendship and dead adventurers and the such.
Designed to crush my bones, yank my arms out, or contort my body into a twisted sculpture of death?
No.
No.
No, no! Oh my god, I'm crying.